Yeah, so today we're going to go over the overhead static hold. So you're going to load up your barbell. You're going to take it out of the rack, okay? And so from here, you can press strict press, you can push press, you can push jerk. So getting that bar overhead, you just want to hold for a set amount of time. The main thing we want to focus on here is keeping that weight stacked over your shoulders, hips, and feet. And that there is the overhead static hold. Make sure you use clips, unlike me.